staring into a backed-up toilet. Why do you always stick your nose in other families' business? Come on, dude. Don't you have any hobbies? Wasn't so hideous. Can't you tell by looking at me? Anyway, that shape suits you better. Let's begin the main event.
To retrieve my power. You can't handle it.
Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight.
Wow. You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you?
Now that you mention it, you're right.
You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta.
You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way.
Yeah.
I'll try it your way for once.
Remember what we used to say?
Jackpot. Not very classy for someone's dying words.
What a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father. What have I done wrong? Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
Your own. Well, I want yours too.
What are you gonna do with all that power, huh? No matter how hard you try, you're never gonna be like Father.
You're wasting time!
We are the sons of Sparta. Within each of us flows his blood. But more importantly, his soul! And now, my soul is saying it wants to stop you!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more power.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins. Right.
Cut off! Ha! Blast! Vega! Yes! All you got? Come on, get up! You can do better than that.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this, Virgil. I have to stop you. even if that means killing you. No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way... looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. Love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
No time!
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Want to know the name? Devil May Cry.
It'll be fun to fight with the Prince of Darkness. If my father did it, I should be able to do it too.